Seems like as good a place as any.
There's a spot for a fire here. There's a little bit of shrub here, so if it gets a bit windy, I'll have a little bit of protection. But I really need to start getting some wood. It's getting a bit cold. I need to get a fire going. So here we are, 24th of July 2010, and this is a part of my life which may not be reflective of what is happening here in Australia on the 24th of July 2010, but it's kind of has to do with what is going on, and where we are in terms of modernization. It's, people might wonder, well, why would you come out here when you've got a nice home down there and warm indoors and television, computer, food, cooking appliances. But for me, it's pretty obvious to me. I look around and go, well, I need to be out here. So in terms of where we are in modernization, it's good to combine both that world and this world for me. You come out here and just untangles my mind, so I can go back and continue to live in and work and do what I have been doing and continue to build the film, and whenever I get frustrated with